I really like the song by Edward Agwesiwati, no Kware Asem. Prior to 2000, Obekaya, Afibi a Etremu, Ansana, Omanpeni Dada, John Ejekun Kufo, Bedi Akunyasu. Asembi saying, Eye government, Ana, and also at the time, previous government, NDC, a year in Kata be called IMF, some call G loan. Now, in Kata no more call, you know, say, na information be woman, in simbi woman, nen yeno cre. A bemuse, or man paying could fall by ya, or call IMF, say, or no so, cause say, a dear kakra or hono. IMF catch any say, a year mo gana, maba had da, na mobile, no man fa no cre, and ye juma. Enunti ye beji mo ye fine mo $38 million. In fact, asem no ne ye a new sem because I mean Black Star of Africa, Ghana de eba West Africa in him say we are the shining example. No man paying kufo at the time ne ye hia $66 million. Ena na ya kosi ye kosri ache si ya ye hu budget ni bibia ye de betu tu nyama ye di mpuntu o ni juma ni ni emebe bo ma imu IMFC o minda da na ye de document ba ye no o mo de inkrata ne nye papa ene ba ye nti ye fine mo 38 million nti 66 million na wo mo ba beji no ye yi 38 million e fi mu ni ye de daka ama mo eti ye fo Ojin wa na ye because at the time akufo buy no na nime pi nkoye na so ototu nime pi e free mu na ye de ko share hip mu at the time because na che se uftra baby a na emboa ti kufo decided o mpin kufo dada decided say fine we APC na enye se IMF fine wa yaka se administration dada na na ewo hunti ye twen no maba and son ya fine your modebi Ghana eno mu hu as the representative, that's the country they are dealing with. Inti sa akunya no cross sa na boni bi akoso a wo a wo be si akunya no so no wo e na obe obe bo sa aka no inti kan de amu friend no fine otia ye 38 million ye 66 million ye den sa no ma Ghana eno na di kan a che se bibia eda ho se ba se aban ben na ko twa ntro ama IMF da e aban ba ko bi pe aban no yenim no yabo ni din wa mo amonim. I don't need to mention it again. E free so se mo be kaya sino hydro be ye nkomo bia na che se obia ka sino se den se ye ne China fo e ko din komo na san komo mu no ye ne China fo ye se China fo mboa Ghana fo na ye nya loan uhum. Na loan no sa time ne ye o man dada no o man pin dada si so ye candidate for NDC John Mahama ona no da no na ope loan fi China ho na che se obo ye ya sa loan number it was $1 billion at the time ena no mo hwehwe na sa 1 billion no se e baya almost omo di infrastructure omo di ye roads since nga roads in the whole country maybe abe fe bia ya ya kwan papa nanso omo ko hwehwe mu no mu se de bi ne ma omo package se omo de pelu no emfa China for sure enye possible se Ghana bit me chase says kanu inti sa loan number da ne mu e ha NDC abain pan cause no many da sa loan so emum na 2016 Omanpeni Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo and ni team of financial gurus and experts aye Ken Ofori-Atta Edikan e no mude nhyehyɛ to ho tena ho dwindwin ho se you also ni your finance minister dey e ba mpae bo dia chesemzem pae no ye na bibie baby e se de kan ko chesem pae bo no boy no creative ideas o nya ye no no mu call back to the table to have a conversation with China again. And the time Dr. Baumias no dienim pa. And a China for agree. And this time, then you say loan a babe yen debt on the dao debi. Do a moye and say exchange ye re omukasaye enyan she pa. chese sinohydro di ni die afa enye kaswa eba beda yenda chimba ho debi. This is something that is there. It's verifiable. It's facts. That's a hard fact. That they entered into a barter trade, literally. Na eba enraye banada. Banada ye sorry ya. Ye si ye gana ko HIPC chese. Baby or befebia. Obeti se ye si gana ko HIPC. Na eye den na gana ko HIPC. Na ushe their start here, just a fake news here. On my pain, another down the Akufo-Addo, I can't say, yeah, she Sunday or quite sorry. Kaswa, I saw in a walk as one chair hono. Say for Becca, oh, dinner escaping Mrs. here. Over 10,000 people were there at the church. Resurrection power. Just after the toll booth, a whole on a fake nipa, just a domo ekushiano. Na president, my advice being sooner since you see fake news. No, actually, president gave this at the Ghana Journalist Awards, a graphic class, several awards, what stations the graphic they've kept their standards over the years. Na president ka say fake news, not also dodo. Na just say president, I know NCU by Monday. Na fake news has started being the Ghana call hippie catch. Just say, ofa bibia. Ama for ka na Ghana ko hipiku ne ko hipiku ama chese government ka eye kutopon koma information minister MP for CAUB kasa se Ghana ko hipiku ye omsi debi ye ko uko website and several links were going round over WhatsApp groups ebi ko e friends saying o click ya ebi do ko 2016 o click bi ebi do ko 2012 chese maybe o be bia no links showing say ye ko HIPC now one ye careful, and this is my advice to you. One ye careful ah o headline no on a link that is sent to you ah one tree ya obe gia tumu say it is true pacho e ya click it na kind cause one tree obe kwa na website ni asende o kwa ni ye false. IMF country director Dr. Tuna Mama nese okasa and also first of all Ghana complete HIPC program da che say ye fimu inti sa ukona se wo kwa eno nche se ye wo mu eno che se waba che se wa ye candidate no we fimu eno nche se wo mu ya kan ewie inti even you know we are not even eligible to qualify sebi ye kasi ye ko HIPC kwa yen tumi nko because ya pim ya stro inti we ye intro a sebi emni oman no enra aya chechi mu besi ne mehun se nko for da suka but bebi aye koye 2020 sebi obi ka se na wonye show kwa mpo a uba phone na smartphone si uko google na what type information na wa our kind na wa we hun se asema wo ka chemi enye no kwe ne ye ko elections mu all this will come. In fact, MPP kwa mpo so wan hwe kwa mpo na if you are not careful some information from certain quarters I bet to me are disrupting Emma. You are obligated as an individual on yourself. Take full responsibility. Me, asema yake ma mije mu hunse no kra. Na me de chese IMF country director kra be catch us. And their NDC for kan enye no kra. Now to us enye no kra de enye wa wasem but. Si e be ka si e do man be show bi nse ma na nyu bia. Se be wakotwantro ache IMF ama ya chinda. It is not something that you need to ever do because yempo o share football fear na what to say your best coach wow team coach po upe the best coach to come to your team upe best coach a share track record if that is as important to you are any eba o man mu any mu nsem ni obi e sort na konwa so no share e say o show be all credibility na so credibility ni there eba MPP a utumi hu say consistency ewo hopa emum MPP mi hu document bi a che se mo ko twantro a che IMF da na credibility there ye kan ye nuan mo mo NDC e na omo ho che omo kakra because eja 38 no omo ko twi bi da omo ene ye ye na ko twi 38 million ebi musu kase emu e ana eno em din kakra se meka because ana me ntia se so mo se o ase eni bibi wo ho cause NDP wo good relationship with IMF mo tumi ye nema etu nema ye ma economy ni ye ye nti ase eni bibi wo ho nti NDP baso ana che se abrobi ni be ye bi ye se ye bibi ana ema NDP looking bad all the time but these things affect people's lives and futures nti usha ehu emwa but of course abinda da biba ontumi nye obi so ba otumi ye but do otumi ye no onim so obetuma ye ntia so de bibi tuna ne mu a emboa no na ohwe innovation a ye ka innovation a the MPP has been great and minua fatisha shared who I thought digitization was so formal last weekend nne komo ye wa ha eba financial innovation a ya ye ne ma pe eba bonds kra bond a chese oversubscribed they been see that chese ya ye ni ma bebre wo man mu a chese we need to be proud of it irrespective of the side you are on if you are being objective won say ah aban we are don mati ni last but not the least bibi wo ho a eye part and parcel of ohwe two sides na NDC taiko IMF ko pacho se mon bo aye o e ka ni ye yare nam nam aka do bi nti ye kwa IMF e bibi a a part of them. So people can say DNA, where they are not able to run the economy. Mm-hmm. And they've been to IMF twice. No more kwa. It's policy credibility. Just say, wow, what show? Indicators. Now say, what's it? We're failing. Say, FFFF. So when you need to be into patrol, say, so moon so moon. Now my mining say, engineer, no more on the economy. About MPP, MPP there. According to Sabia, main fan say, Liverpool in Champions League and as a Real Madrid in Champions League or Mafa Saiba economy the omo ya dear umsmi so economy ne jahona peja into the private sector business community no omu to me ye nyoma chese na abua na open up economy no ma ma injuma swaba na mbebu no mu from si ne juma ye na febedu baby kwa ye shushe kofa ye juma kwa ye nya that is what characterizes the ruling government and that is facts. Basically, MPP in Kotra and Tro in chair IMF da. Ama ya fine your mother. We be bia ewo ho. It's almost 20 years ago that happened. $38 million at the time. Yesika up to now kwe yesika. Yetu ya sa kano. Ma 66 million na oman pe kufo shushe no. Ninsang ha. Yeti fi muni ya de. In the akamano, which was just about 28 million at the time. This is the hard fact when it comes to the two parties and their attitude with the economy and the IMF. Madam Masipa, for listening to that particular segment.